Hello guys, here we have Audi A6. This is a brand new, it's 2018 model. I will show you how to remove the rear door panel. In order to remove the door panel, first you need to remove this piece of trim. After that you will have under two screws, one here, one there, and another one here under. And this is it. After that you will have the clips. I will remove first this piece of trim. You will need a plastic removal tool. Start with this side very carefully. Okay, you can see it's free, but you need to, don't start with this side because here is a plastic that goes behind the door panel and you will break here. This is it, these are the clips. You need to slowly work around it. I will show you the screws. This is a metal thing, you can bend it. Be very careful. Here are the screws, the 20 screws. There is one, another one in this hole. And we have another one here on the bottom. It works. What I like about this model, they change the clips. You will not break the clips when you remove the door panel. Start everywhere you want. Make some space to put your finger under, and after that you can take it with your hands. Now you need to pull upward the door panel. I'll bring the camera to see how I disconnect the cables. The cable will have here three cables that you need to disconnect. This is a push and pull plug. Here the same, the red one. It's good if you have something to push on the tab and pull the wires. And we'll have another one here. You need to pull this red thing. This red thing. Pull the red tab and also pull the connector out. This is your door panel. You can see they changed the clips. Here are metal thing that came inside these things here. It's nothing to break. Very clever. Here is what you have on the inside. Don't try to remove the swiper because it's one piece swiper. You can see it's one piece with this one. I like very much the interior about on this car. And this is it. How you remove your door panel on your A6 from 2018. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.